My name is James Uren. I'm product manager at Atto Technology. Thunderbolt is a new technology developed by Intel, which combines PCIe plus DisplayPort on a single connector. So basically it brings PCIe out of the computer, as well as video out of the computer, so you can use it on portable computers such as laptops or Ultrabooks. It allows you to basically daisy chain multiple devices, up to 6 devices, on that single cable at speeds of up to 10 gig per second. You can daisy chain the devices, 6 devices, plus a DisplayPort monitor at the end for a total of 7, just by unplugging or plugging in a single cable. Thunderbolt is a 10 gigabit per second connection. The actual performance that you're going to get out of a Thunderbolt connection is about 800 megabytes per second. So using a Deslink device, no matter what flavor it is, you're going to hit about 800 megabytes per second. As the technology moves forward, we will see that number actually increase. Thunderbolt makes it very simple to do. It's basically connecting a cable from your laptop or your all-in-one computer to the Deslink device. It's done with a single cable that could be copper or optical, and you just plug it in. So on the other end of the Deslink, when you're plugging in your devices, it's the same way you would normally plug in the fiber channel, SAS SATA, or 10 gig Ethernet device. So Thunderbolt is not really a competitor with USB or FireWire. USB is very flexible. USB provides a lot of different legacy support for connectivity to different products, storage products, and different variety of devices. However, Thunderbolt also adds video support and connectivity to PCIe type devices like fiber channel, 10 gig Ethernet, or SAS SATA that's not achievable with USB. Thunderbolt is very much a complementary technology to USB, not a replacement for USB.